Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You want to be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You want to be where everybody knows your name.
Today is Tuesday, January 29th.
In case you haven't heard, today's production of Elf Jr. has been postponed due to sickness in many of our cast members. We hope everyone gets some rest and is feeling better soon. We look forward to seeing the show later this week.
And don't forget that there are plenty more options to see the show this weekend. Thursdays and Fridays shows are at 7 p.m. and Saturdays at 1 p.m. Tickets can be purchased at the door. Please come and support the support of our students who have worked so hard the past few months.
Today is Crazy Sock Day. I love seeing all the fun patterns that everyone is wearing with their uniforms.
Tomorrow is Green and Gold Spirit Day. We invite our parents to come to the classrooms in the morning to help fill care bags for those in need. We are looking forward to finishing and delivering the bags to help varieties of organizations in our communities.
After the activity, we will be heading down to the pep rally. Parents will also be welcome to join us as we celebrate and cheer on all of our groups and teams here at RCS.
Bowling registration is now open to all students in grade 3 from 8. Please register early as there is limited seats on the bus. Information and registration can be found on the school website.
The 8th grade class is currently hosting two fundraisers to raise money for graduation expenses. Please consider purchasing some delicious Valentine's Day cookies for your loved ones. Also, there will be an escape room event here on February 22nd. Grab your friends and family and come try to escape one of our rooms. There are specific rooms and time slots, so please register early.
There are still a few more days to try and win your class a special Valentine's Day treat. Through the month of January, send as many box sets as you can, and your class may be the winner. Prizes will also award for any student who submits two or more completed sheets. Let's get clipping.
And tell your parents that tickets for the Basket Bonanza are now on sale. This is our largest fundraiser of the year, filled with fun and tons of amazing prizes. The winner of the tuition raffle will also be pulled that night, so keep selling those tickets. We will be giving you a sneak peek of some prizes soon, so stay tuned. And students, remember, there will be weekly drawings for your chance to win class prizes.
That's all for today's broadcast. Have a great day.
Rams on three, Rams on three. One, two, three, Rams!